Moving on, well, author Lakshman Rao's inspirational story is as touching as that of the protagonist of his books. He has written 24 books in Hindi, including novels, plays, and analyses of Indian society and politics, even as he works as a tea seller on the streets of Delhi. Lakshman Rao has been undaunted by the myriad challenges thrown by life on his path to pursue his passion, and that is of writing.
Meet Lakshman Rao, a tea seller at a small roadside stall in the bustling ITO area in Delhi. A unique personality who made his poverty a stepping stone to success. Today, he has carved out a niche for himself in the literary world. 62-year-old Rao is an award-winning author. His books are based on real-life stories of his customers and what he sees around himself.
Daji se 40 rupaye lekar main Bhopal aaya. Bhopal mein ek bhavan par maine mazdoori ki. फिर वहाँ से 90 रुपए बनाए तो फिर मैं दिल्ली में आया. हमारे गांव का लड़का था, पानी में डूबकर मर गया था. उसके बाद एक पुस्तक और लिखी.
Rao's journey from Maharashtra's Amravati district to a flourishing writing career in Delhi was full of bends. He left his village in Amravati in Maharashtra in 1975 at the age of 22 to pursue his passion of writing with just 40 rupees in his pocket, which he took from his father. He worked odd jobs for months in Delhi and finally settled as a tea seller. But despite the daunting odds, he did not let the writer in him die.
आज मैं चाय बेच रहा हूँ तो कल मैं पान भी बेच रहा था, भवनों पर मजदूरी भी कर रहा था, लेकिन मेरा सपना था लेखक बनने का, वो मैंने बन के दिखाया.
His first book was published in 1979 and he has authored 24 books in all. Some of his noted works are Nayi Duniya Ki Raahein, Pradhanmantri, Rashtrapati, The Barrister Gandhi, Prashasan and Maulik Patrikarita.
मैंने सोचा मैं कहीं पर भी बैठा हूँ, चाहे फुटपाथ पे बैठा हूँ, लेकिन मेरी साधना कम नहीं होगी.
Rao has won acclaim in national and international media and has been honored with over 36 awards. If there is one thing that Rao's story teaches us, it is that no goal is too big to achieve if one works hard enough. With inputs from Shahla Nigar, Bureau Report, DT News.